Maserati 6CM. Specialist Italian manufacturer Maserati spent much of its early existence building single-seater racing cars for privateer teams, and at the 1936 Milan Motor Show introduced the 6CM, an amalgam of the successful 4CM Voiturette small car and V8 R1 Grand Prix cars. Voiturette rules limited engine capacity to 1.5 litres, and the 6CM's inline six-cylinder twin-cam motor featured a single Weber carburetor and a Roots-type supercharger, which helped produce 116 kilowatts at 6,200 revs per minute. Top speed was 230 kilometres per hour. The independent torsion bar front suspension was the first in its class. A four-speed gearbox was fitted, and drum brakes were used all round. A total of 29 6CMs were built and raced successfully between 1936 and 1940. This 1937 model was a works team car in 1938 before passing into private hands. It was restored in 1980 and continued to race in historic events around the world.